Here comes Clark. Dunham wide open. Knocks down the triple. Tough shot, knocks it down.
And he is truly getting his legs. He's never played in a college basketball game before, and this is his first after being in the hospital.
Much needed three, or it's actually a long two from the court. As Butler, a late summer addition to the Atlantic 10. March 9th at Hinkle, the last game of the A-10 season will be played between these two. As a long two is made by Kellen Dunham.